Hello YouTube and welcome back to my channel for some more Sengoku Basara 4 Sumeragi. So there is no choice that you can make on the fifth battle, which is the dramatic route we are battling against Tokugawa Ieyasu as well as Toyotomi Hideyoshi.
Sate, Shin. Kakuchi no joukyou wa dou natte iru kana?
Ha. Me ni tsuku mono to moushimasu to Toyotomi to Tokugawa ni
海鮮の兆しが見受けられまする。ほう、徳川か。以前に上杉が東照と申していた男だったな。うん。世も時として雲の上などと囁かれるが、同じ陽光であれば似通うものもあるのではないかな。果たして彼の者に 公的種の影があるやいないや。それを確かめてみるも、また一興か。全軍二つ式令を掲げよ。足利の名のもとに三河徳川へと申請する。はは。Well,
I guess he's a shogun that protects the like emperor, so he's just trying to defeat all the people against the emperor, I guess. Well then, that was a very fist-to-fist type of combat. And... Oh, obviously you would like people that's warm like the sunshine, and you would choose freaking, I guess, Ieyasu, like, he's always portrayed in different type of games that he's always lifesaver, because, come on, he is Ieyasuko who actually united the freaking Japan, so... Why not like him more than you like the other characters, right? But... What?
黒金の雨よ、降り注げ! トヨトミにあだなす罪よ、流し清めろ!
Hey, that's a familiar face that I haven't been seeing for a long, long time. Hello, Chosokabe Motochika. I miss you so.
Yep.
Oh, he is screaming his lungs out. So, of course, you've known in the very earlier installments, the second series to the anime, it's that because he actually thinks that, you know, our good old friend Hideyoshi is going out of his mind, man. Like, his vengeance towards the world of him losing his beloved brother, losing a weak man, has driven him to pursue higher power. So he's like dedicated in stopping him, so he betrayed Hideyoshi's trust and become one of his own team. And our friend Ashikaga here actually wants to recruit him because he knows Ieyasu is the man that he needs to help bring peace and like tranquility to the country that is torn apart by warfare. So, well, obviously, I guess, on perspective of the anime third season, it's like, although he is out of good intention, he's trying to restore peace and balance, but he treats people like they're just tools. So that's the reason why ultimately Date Masamune took him out in the ultimate battle that we've seen in my previous uploads, or the other uploads of other players, because I'm definitely not the only one playing this stuff. But those of you who are actually listening to me saying this right now, I have to give my thanks to you for actually choosing to watch my videos, or maybe actually choosing my videos as the next one to watch after seeing other people's videos, because your support means a lot to me, and it just means what I'm doing is actually right. Maybe not the best in style, but at least it is entertaining for you guys. So, I don't know, like, the I guess the anime they're seeing portrayed Ashikaga in a way that is very consistent with the anime ending to Dajimasu's story, because like his intentions were not pure evil like Hideyoshi as well as Kenkai slash Akiji. Mitsuhide as well as the devil himself, Oda Nobunaga, but the only difference, I guess, to that is that obviously, I guess, the major difference between him and Date Masamune is Date Masamune, although he is a very, I guess a wild type of guy who wants to get what he wants, but he knows a lot of generosity and love. I kind of guessed who am I going to recruit, but, you know. Because why else would they just purposely insert a cutscene for you to enjoy when you're not going to have any interaction with Ichigami Tsunade and the rest of the people, right? Like I've said, like, he's... I guess even now, although it's kind of different to how he is behaving in Date Masamune's campaign, but even right now, you can still feel a little bit of overly logic and non-emotional side of this man. Like, he, like, treats a lot of things and talks, like, as if a lot of things means nothing to him. And this is the part that actually, I guess, differentiated to why still he's a, like, antagonist to the game. Even though, like, right now you're playing as him, he obviously seemed to be a much more nicer person than you could have seen him through the perspectives of Date Masamune, but I don't know, like, I can't really give him an analysis. I like how they're all, like, knocked out but not dead. I don't know how to kill them dead yet. Yeah, see? He sounds like a complete hypocrite, because he's like, oh, you're the person who shoved it up Mori's ass. You must be a very cool person of the scene. I'm so wanting to fight you, and then Motoshika's like, can you shut the F up, because screw you. Yeah, so I haven't encountered Motoshika in any battles yet, so this is kind of new to me, and I kind of missed him. Apart from that, I don't really know, like, he... Like, his way of conversing with people just make him sound like a super hypocrite trying to get people on his side to get things done, and he's fainted, and... Oh, hey, that's the thing I change into, but it looks way much bigger in perspective when I'm fighting it as an enemy, so yeah. Oh. Oh, yep. I don't think this is gonna do much damage, but I'm just gonna attempt. You know, trying is not bad, right? It just escaped. And I'm just twirling. Who is that? Oh, Ishida Mitsuna. Well, at least you come into my trap, and just to make me look not so bad. Where you at, sir? Where you at? You lost half of your HP through the bouncy dancing. Ooh, crotch dancing. Now you need some answers. Nope, you're not gonna make me hurt. Well, you fainted. Oh, come on! Stop attacking my man! I like how they consecutively faint and wake up at the same time, so that was cool. That's a little something that they have there, which is kind of cute. And kind of annoying at the same time, because that means I will have a rough time trying to take them both out. I don't even know how many times I should take them out until the... The door to the demonic gates open up. So apparently that's a thing. Yeah, thank you for mentioning Mr. Matsunaga Sahide for being rejecting me to be my comrade. Well, he's not gonna be very destructive to me when Ishida's kind of not that strong. See, he sounds more like a, I guess, the recruiter type of person. Like, I only want you to work for my team, but I'm not really a loving person that would give a shit about if you survive. If you don't get your missions done, then fuck you, you should go to die. And apparently he's not waking up for a while, so maybe I should leave him be and try to deal with... Oh my shit! You're out? Hey, Tadakatsu the Gundam! Oh, by the way, he and Fuma Kotaro are the two characters that does not have a voice. Where you at, buddy? Who's the red one, is he? Is he Ishida? Who's that red? Oh, it is Ishida, okay. Hey, Mitsuhari, how do you come over here without me, man? I guess Tadakatsu was the one on the bottom center. But, you know what, I don't care. Because I'm just gonna take you out, like I usually do. Oh god, this is probably gonna take a while, because I just felt like the battle continued on. Oh god. And I got showered by money, so that's good.
Hideyoshi-sama!
I was busy fighting, I didn't know the door to the demonic gates were open, so... And immediately trying to protect our good old Hideyoshi, who's been struck by lightning apparently. Our Ishida Mitsunari ran at top speed and he's already up there, so I think now is safe to say my time to actually go visit them. But actually, I don't... Oh, crap. Oh god, he took over my piece of land. I don't think I got the top acknowledgement for completing the mission, so I'm probably... Oh crap. Tornado! Oh, I got caught in a tornado. Oh, that was a big shame. GTF? Oh, man. Yep. I'll be right back, man. I'm gonna do something to this. Hopefully I can achieve the ultimate completion to the missions. And wreak some havoc and make some money. Hey, I heard that somewhere. I think that was from the last battle, but okay. You like to recycle your speech, that's okay. Come on, man, I'm gonna take you away. Yeah, her weapon is plus 600 attack, so she usually attack really wimpy. But now she's all strong and aggressive, so that's cool. Oh, it's you again. Well, that was pretty cool. Like, he immediately broke it down. It's supposed to break it down. That's why I repeated it 3 times, just to let you guys hear if I screwed up. And obviously I did. Alright, now is about the right time to go and face the music. Well, I'm already here, right? So I'm gonna be greedy and get more stuff. And plus, using him as attack actually grants you more tokens, so that's cool. Oh! Well, that was embarrassing. Well, here's something fun for you guys to watch. Ready? Go! Yep. Here's some laugh for you guys. It's like watching a land of glitch, which is not a glitch, it's actually a real attack. And a very good way to make money, by the way. Those of you who don't know, if you have a lot of combos, it helps you to get a, like, 1-5 multiple in getting cash, so it's a much easier way for you to prepare a lot of savings for your upcoming characters that you want to play through, regardless if you're on YouTube or not, because it's just some ways of making money. Just look at that money meter go up! But then the craziest combos I got was like 2,400 something. That was like, that game must be moving for some reason. I didn't notice until I was like watching my own videos and like, hey! Hey dude, I got a crazy combo. How do you do that? I don't know. Okay. Well, you're trying to become a good guy and trying to recruit them by giving them hope. Like what was mentioned in the anime ending to Date Masamune's story. So apparently when I transform into this Bomberman guy, I do not get to keep my face, so he always looks like that, so... Oh, but I thought his eyes looked like Masamune, but then again, he didn't have his right eyes, so what am I talking about, so... You know what? Oh, are you here? Like, I keep on hearing his voice Oh, is that my fault?
Yeah, I know.
But now, I feel very confident that I could achieve the top mission achievements, and I'm ready to actually take them out. Gonna float my way merrily in this crazy ass battlefield. There's only another thing about like Koei warriors that's not really making sense is that why are soldiers always fighting in like really intense like pile of people? Like, this is more normal. Like, there are people scattered about fighting each other. Like, not everyone's like collected into a pile of human. I'm pretty sure programming that wouldn't be that hard. It's just, it's either that you're too lazy or it's just you want to keep the original integrity of the game. Who knows, right?
Yes.
Oh my god, Mr. Hater is gone. Yep. No, don't blame it on me. I was just a passerby. Oh god. I like he's like, you're the friend of being ominous. And he's like, you know, Hideyoshi's not dead yet. He's like, get the fuck out of here, I'm gonna save. And he's like, oh, but then if you don't do something to him right now, he's probably gonna die. How's it going to my place? Oh, that's a good way of buying this guy's trust and becoming your usable friend. Wow, you loser, man. It's like, okay, I'll save Hideyoshi, but you have to be under my jurisdiction now. And then Ieyasu is like, what the fudge, sickles? He's like, my life, my everything, up till my bone marrows, everything was given by Hideyoshi, so I'm gonna do anything to save him. Oh, you're an angry motherfucker. I like how he's like, you know, yep. Mitsunari is right. Don't even try to give him any orders because you're a mofo to his life. And why do you want to join my cause? It's like, what the fuck are you trying to do? Are you trying to, like, joke around with me again? Toy around with my mind? What the fuck are you doing? Well, he never used that F word. There's no F word in Japan, but you get what I mean. Hello? Hello there? Are we done? Are we done? Am I having a lag? Oh, no, I'm not. Alright, so that's a very weird way of ending. So the next sub-battle would... Oh, okay. We're already here on this page. Not bad, not bad at all. So what's coming up next? The ultimate battle against these three. This is gonna be fun. Anyways, thank you guys for support up to now. And please like, favorite, and subscribe if you find this fun. And I'll see you guys in the ultimate battle of Ashikaga Yoshiteru. See you later. Bye-bye.